I'm not afraid anymore. We all were for a minute there. But I can't tell if things got easy or if we grew numb. We see a few people every week. Not many. Everyone we see either lies or just doesn't know the truth. Word has it that he's moved to the Midwest, set up some kind of mass government in what my grandpa called Chicago. That's why we're moving far west, past the Great Range. We see his henchmen here on the big roads. They ask to see our district marks and wonder why we're walking west. Story's different every time. His rule and reign are making it harder for us, the Discord. He's the luminary, and his influence on what he calls Utopia activate through his manicured spokespeople throughout the regions. It sounds beautiful. It's empty. Eventually, his reign will reach the sub-regions and the high regions of wherever his signal is heard. But until that day, the luminary must be understood for what it is. It is beautiful, but dear almighty, is it ever dangerous?